Hi, I'm meteorologist Jason Brewer here. A hot, humid day with those winds coming in off of the ocean, keeping the coast in the upper 80s and a stray shower at the coast this morning. And then the rain chance generally transitions inland as we head on into the afternoon with highs in the low 90s. We had a couple of mid-90s yesterday around parts of central Florida, as the rain chances do remain a little lower than average, at least around the inland areas. Now, we are watching the remnants of Fred. Remember Fred? We've been talking about him for weeks now. Just an open wave of low pressure, just an increase in the tropical moisture around here, really starting late tomorrow and on into Wednesday. I think we'll see those rain chances creeping up a little more as this wave brushes on by and moves through. And we see those rain chances at 30% today, 40% tomorrow, 50% on Wednesday, then tapering back down just a tad for the end of the week. Have a great day.